Alright, while we're at it, we'll do another quick little test video with the Glock 23 with the 49 barrel in it. See if we can get this lined up. Okay. 971.8 feet per second. 1186.
Same.
Yeah. All right, and the same ammo out of the Kel-Tec. The hell is this thing? Oh, the Sub-2000 and 9mm. Oh. 1,392 feet per second. 1,399 feet per second. So, there is a little difference. Just a quick video.